I didn't get shot once. I'm dead here though. Let's go, boys. We're in this B. All it takes is one person to go in, man. I'm dead here. That's for sure. What? Did you guys see that, like, none of those shots were hitting him? That was weird. That was crazy. I don't know how that happened, but... yeah, that guy's dead. Of course he's on the roof of the building. Why wouldn't it be? Is he still up there? Yeah, he's still up there. Oh my gosh, there's no faster way. What the? What were you doing there, man? I'm scared. Please. I think mine's here. Kill the shoddy noob, turn around. Kill that guy. And get one more. No, I'm just gonna... yep, get one more. There he is. Thank you for dying, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and take my flag back. Oh, let's pick this up. Look at that timing. Man, that was good timing by me. And now we can go ahead and take our flag back. Assuming these guys take damage. Jesus, I'm taking damage. Oh, that's a fire nade. Don't want to step into that. It takes lots of fire damage. Like, all the bullet damage that I take just goes to fire instead. And I take tons of fire damage. Good try with that newbie shotgun, though. Wow, things are just going fantastically well though. I need to find a way to move in there. Okay, that was a 5-hit. Thanks for the healing, teammates. I'm gonna go in. I didn't get shot once. I'm dead here though. Let's go, boys. We're in this B. All it takes is one person to go in, man. I'm dead here. That's for sure. What? Did you guys see that, like, none of those shots were hitting him? That was weird. That was crazy. I don't know how that happened, but... yeah, that guy's dead. I don't know what you think you're doing, but... not happening, man. Are you trying to shotgun me from that far away? Seriously, man? That's a new one. Jesus, die. Oh, man. I don't need a... well, I guess ammo's wanted as well. But thanks for the ammo, man. If you could heal me, sir, please. Thank you. Someone's healing me. Someone or something is healing me. You don't start health regeneration with this guy that fast. I could jump through that little window. No way, dude. The smallest window and like a guy with huge ass armor just goes straight through. Yep, JDAM, you just... oh no. Get out of here, you noob. Good try though. Whose machine gun will win? Oh gosh. I turned around, but sure. I would probably could have gotten it if I'd paid attention and actually gone for it when it spawned, but I was like, I don't know, maybe I want it, maybe I don't. Okay, that's a guy. Drop that there and run away. My plan worked and he got hit by it, so. Wait, what did I get? What did I get lit on fire with? What did I get lit on fire with? That's what I want to know. Well, that's... Hopefully boys here can get me. I am Meadow. Thanks for the res, my guy. Appreciate it. 10 out of 10 would res again. Please die.
Hello.
Grenade.
Are we ready?
Yeah, if you could.
How's everyone doing there? We ready for some more?
Alright. There's some ammo over there, but I don't think we'll be able to go get it safely anyway. Without taking some serious damage or even dying. So, I'm just gonna wait it out. See if I can... Oh, actually, let's see if we can go for it. It's like, the thing is, it's in the middle of the open. Yep, there we go. There's a shocking noob in the corner, man. No, that shoddy noob. I'm sad. Someone else shot it. Right as my mines were going down. And it exploded it. Rip.
We need a heavy left side plate.
Oh, hiya. Whoa. Oh, nice. That was like really far away, so that was pretty good. Yeah, I honestly don't know where to put my mines anymore. Apparently now you can get 6 mines, and I'm actually stoked on that. I've put 6 mines down right next to each other.
We have far range weapons, we'll take them out easily.
I was like, whoa, that's so cool. I didn't know that. Get sniped, bro.
Medic. Oh, yeah.
I'm so sorry, teammate. Probably could have killed him, but...
Alright, I'm starting to push to the left side flank.
Wanted to be fancy for some reason. You don't know how, like, refreshing it is, though, to, like, just play instead of going for challenges. Like, I've been going for challenges for, like, since the DLC came out, and honestly, it has been, frustrating, to say the least. Frustrating. Still, like, still fun, though, like, playing the game. Like, that's the weird thing for some reason on this game. I actually am liking the challenges and liking doing the challenges and stuff like that. I can actually do the challenges and everything and not want to stop playing the game. I just keep wanting to play the game and keep wanting to play it until I get it.
About 100 meters out, coming in fast.
So it's crazy though. It's crazy really how that is. Cause like normally in most games when there's like challenges like this, I just kind of stop caring for it. After a bit, and just don't care about him. Dude's right here. Come on, teammates. Oh man. Give me my gun back. That's a nice Perino, though.
I'm injured. I need a medic.
Ooh. Oh, that's a guy. Ah, rip. I didn't see him there. He was covered by the smoke. Oh, goody. I have the... Ah! Snap! No, god darn it. Gosh darn it. That just didn't work as planned. There's just so many people there. Man, these guys are just straight in every corner all the time. It's just getting annoying to play against. Oh wait, that dude has a shoddy.
They're flanking us from all sides right now.
You're dead. Both of you are dead.
I'll cover our west.
I'm gonna try to stay in the smoke here and see if I can see anybody or not. Okay. I don't know why I didn't think there was one more if I didn't get the squad wipe before. I was dumb. That was dumb of me. This gun is so good. Holy jeez, I never noticed how good it was for like decently long range. That's a sniper camping behind a shield. Like, it's so good for like decently long ranges. Maybe too good. Like, considering how long ranges these are. Oh, this should be like LMG. Or like SLR ranges. Yes, I mean, no, you're not doing that. I'm just gonna sit in this corner like they did. And wait for them with my PO8 because I'm a noob as well. Aw, man. Anybody have a, oh, nice, I can put more. Oh, there's the tank. I'm hoping. Whoa, what was that? None of the shots hit. Rip. Just bullet spread got me, I guess. I had like three medics coming after me. Nice. This bullet spread, man, just deviated like crazy. Bullet spread was like, nah, sir. Ah, well, I guess that's gonna be it, guys. Did like this Battlefield Live commentary? Go ahead and leave the like on the video. Let me know if you enjoyed it. 49 and 10. Not terrible. Probably could have gotten that sweet 5-0, dropping a 50 bump. Subscribe if you guys are new and you guys want to see more Battlefield, Black Squad, anything like that, anything I do. See you guys in the next video. See ya.